I got 2 minutes there, we get. Oh, guys, I got my time. Anyway, the same way dogs are down in fishing there. Out of this country, and I had knowledge spot too. I'm an Aboriginal man, and I have body in it. I'm a minister of the church, an Aboriginal church is in the Holy. And I just want to give you a little bit of history, and I think getting into songs is a good idea for our people, because just right now, in the last few years, the government, the mining companies out there, they found something that they want to mine out there in the Fnrea, a place called Melbourne Town Hall, and about 7 kilometers from that place where they found Melbourne Town Hall. There's an Aboriginal community called Renewable, Canada. And the government went in there and they accused the men for abuse. They arrested the men and put them in jail for 6 months. Never charged them, never brought them to court. But at the same time they were developing the uranium mining that mother rock. They went to the community, the woman was there, and they said, people were living there. These half of the people were living there, they were living in South Australia, they're from the descendants of the Maralinga people. So they already been moved from one country to another for uranium. And the Western Australian government went to the communities and they took the men and they not only taken the men, they taken the shop, the health workers, the school, and they taken electricity. And that's why I think this is a good idea. Do you understand what I'm saying, John? See, they threatened, they over the years they talked about it and they did it, they just moved straight in and they just destroyed this community. They didn't set up any places for them to live in California or anywhere in the Gulf Coast. They just took them and made them fish farms in California. And now the mayor of California is saying, we want them back where they come from. We can't go back there because, you know, it's like a drug here. If I want you to buy my drugs, I'm not dependent on them. I'm not sure. I don't know if you've done this might be for me. In 2014, I saw a mining company on a sacred site, okay? And I went there and I was talking to them, my shepherd, what are you doing here? Nobody was listening. There was one guy told me that he'd done. He reckoned he knew one of my cousins, and every one of my cousins were druggies, the ones that he knew. And he's made deals with them. And there was a mining company from China. They were there, and they had two people there, and I found that they were there, and I went to talk with them. Guess what? They didn't see me, they didn't hear me, and they didn't even smell me. And I think that was a problem with 200 years ago when we kept the cook shut up. He didn't see us, he didn't smell us, he didn't. And he entered this place with force. He shot at our people over the East Coast. because I believe Terranellis was very good for the government in Western Australia, because that's how they treat us. The guy didn't see me, didn't hear me. I grabbed the old club guy and I shot him, and then they heard me. And then they came and arrested me for, guess what? Trespassing. I know you can only 1 kilometer from Mount Margaret Mission, where you've got more river, you've got Mount Margaret community, Mount Margaret. Those were the two oldest missions in Western Australia, and they got me trespassing on a reserve. Oh, for Pete's sake, who's breaking the law here? You know, they're not listening. And they're empowering our people by bringing this out and telling us to be independent. The moment you bring down this stuff here into our communities, we get control of the water, we get control of the community. Right? Because, you know what they did? They took my rifles with me. But they didn't stop me from praying, and they can't stop me from praying. Because the old Bible says, who do you think I am? And I said, Lord Jesus Christ. And he said, I will give you the keys of the kingdom. And since they've taken my guns off me and they started treating me like, I don't know. See, my blood problem started 200 years ago. It never started now. You know, these guys complain about blood people. You know? And I want to tell you something, since they took my guns off me and treated me like a criminal, and that's what they're doing in Kalgoorlie. They spend a lot of money in Aboriginal communities, but they have built a big prison to have 6,000 or I don't know how many people. See, one of the problems with this country is the law changed from our laws, the Dreamtime laws, to the Western laws. And in the Western law, we are the breakers. We break their rules. But the old Bible says, if any man is in the sheep pen but by the gate, he's a thief and a robber. That's John 10. John 10, 10, the thief only comes to steal, kill, and destroy. We are buying out there, and they are destroying our land, our culture, our language. The stolen generation is a type of warfare. You knock out one or two generations, you defeat the people. They know that because the Roman Empire used that against them. Mm. You know, this is what they do to us is warfare, not just magical. That's why I asked who, when they've done this premier, the government here talking to you today, what Aboriginal voice did you have in the government? Because you certainly have nothing in Kalgoorlie and not Kalgoorlie and Perth. And as for the federal government, I don't see nothing. This is our land. I'll just give you finish off with a verse and I want you to understand this. In Acts 17, it says this, anybody knows, if you know your Bible? The Bible says in Acts 17, from one man God created all nations of men, and he determined the exact place and time for them to live. China for Chinese, India for India, and African for Africans, England, I'm going to say it again if I didn't say it the first time, England for Englishmen. This land here, guess who God put in this land here? Anybody, can you tell me? Come on. Hi, I didn't hear it. Again, who did God put in this land? Aboriginal people. He didn't put the English in this place. okay? They put themselves in this place. You know, I didn't want to say that. I want to hear my sister here say something. Okay?